That's my kage.
Rest, my lord.
You know he doesn't go hungry. Yasuno.
Yasuno is a shit-flinging shirime.
Kage, come!
Good boy. Thank you.
Something that way.
Show me. Finally caught. Who will fight?
Thank you. Let's go.
Lord Sakai, please join me. The tale of Gosaku awaits you.
Gosaku, tell me about him.
Gladly, my lord. 2.5 centuries ago, Tsushima was terrorized by the Red Hand Bandits of Akashima. Around this time, a farmer named Gosaku heard the spirit of a dead samurai calling to him. He found the body, still clad in brilliant armor. Overwhelmed by the armor's beauty, Gosaku stole it. Before long, the Red Hand reached Gosaku's home, knowing the farmers would lose everything if the bandits went unchallenged. Gosaku donned the samurai's armor. The bandits charged. Gosaku's sword arm trembled in fear. He resigned himself to death. But blow after blow glanced off the armor, and Gosaku did not falter. The bewildered bandits staggered back, tripping over their feet. A mysterious sense of calm suffused Gosaku's body and mind. Impressed by Gosaku's bravery, the dead samurai's spirit guided his blade. Before long, Gosaku cut down the final bandit, and the Red Hand were never seen again. Years later, when Gosaku died, the farming families locked the armor away for safekeeping. Each family holds a single key to the lock. Now terror stalks our island again. The farmers of Tsushima claim to have seen Gosaku high on a hill, looking for a mighty warrior to protect our farms once more.
The armor is still locked away.
And now the Mongols are hunting for it, raiding farms across the island in search of the keys.
Which farmsteads hold the keys?
Aoi, Iijima, Kuta, Koshimizu, Ohama, and Yagata. If you find the keys, they say the armor is hidden on a hilltop in Akashima.
The Mongols will never lay hands on it.
Of that, I am certain, my lord.
Challenge me! Here!
is worth any odds.
Stand and fight me!
Here you are, Jingu.
Tata, you look there, come shoot for me! Assing!
I knew you'd find me, Sakai.
You can go, boy.
Straw Hats are cowardly traitors. You all deserve death.
And samurai are spoiled hypocrites who steal glory from real warriors like me. I'll prove it.
Come on, then.
Your life in a castle. He made you soft.
Then why are you out of breath?
Ah! Farewell, Ronin.
Standing amidst death. An unknown world teems with life. Fading memories. Soon.
My prayers have been answered.
You're safe now.
Thank you.
They'll kill us both. I'm forever indebted to you.
Be careful up there.
Last.
Go and stay safe.
The equal of Gosaku, my lord. As a sign of our gratitude, take this key to his armor.
I will wear it in defense of the people of Tsushima.
Good horse, Kage.